This is 3 years ago today. The big news story on this date in 2012.
On March 21, NFL Commissioner Roger Goodell announced record penalties against the New Orleans Saints.
We have a serious violation of an existing rule that threatens the health and welfare of our players.
The head coach was suspended for a season. I'm Dennis Daly.